Governor Tom Wolf's administration is taking more steps to look into legalizing recreational marijuana. Lieutenant Governor John Fetterman is forming a series of town hall meetings in every county. Governor Wolf says it is time to seriously discuss the options, especially because two border states, New York and New Jersey, are looking into legalizing it there.